must help the survivor. Oh, that thing's gonna explode.
You're a lifesaver!
I know I am. Goodbye, giant sword. Back off. I don't think I can climb up that. Nope. Am I almost there? I'm almost there. Really? But why? Why? Why are you here?
Screw you guys!
Ow, burning alive. Uh-oh. Please don't. Get out of here. You've wanted to get shot. Hmm. There really aren't that many shotguns you get in the game, so I'm just gonna improve the pistols. Because really, you don't get that many shotguns, it seems. Oh my. Oh my.
Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one?
Ow. Oh, crap. Exosuits. Oh no, we all have exosuits. Oh man, I should have stepped up my game. I'm getting wrecked. Alright, time to step it up. Thank God I got out of the way. Excuse me, get back here. Hey, goodbye, you. Idiot. Who keeps shooting me? Who did that? Don't think I'm gonna be finding out for a while. I'd be surprised if I already went to the right house. Though I don't know if this would be the right house. Oh wow, I actually went to the right house.
That's gotta be him.
Oh. I can't believe I actually went to the right house first off. Hey, dude, get up the stairs! I kinda want there to be healing items in here, so... Oh, wow, I was actually right. There is healing items in here. Even if it's only one. Okay, I don't wanna listen to that all day.
Hey!
Jesus.
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII.
Oh my god, I was sad.
Of people disappearing without a trace.
My god. What am I gonna do?
I'm gonna kill him. And I'm hoping you're gonna help.
So what's first?
This is why I want this mask.
Farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
Just, I'm gonna kill him.
We're on it. All due respect, boss, but mounting a siege isn't exactly our style. We'll get slaughtered.
Think positive, Connie.
I'm positive we'll get slaughtered.
Leave the base to me and Jordan. You three, focus on the evacuation.
Actually,
I saw a couple of buses out by the mall. We could use those to move people.
Good idea. Jessa, could you get them running?
Actually,
yeah, I'll work my magic. That bitch will be locked and loaded.
Yeah, and I'll get some salvage to reinforce the exterior.
Actually,
oh,
you...
that's nice. Tank bus!
Actually, you four need to get into the mall and do all those episodes you're
Connor,
supposed to be doing.
I need you to do something for me.
Do not put me on water duty.
The well's contaminated.
This is high school football all over again. Come on! Give me something important to do.
I am. Without water...
Get off my case! Welcome to the world of the internet, man! I don't even remember the fucking lyrics. Crap, I can't even see in here. Dang it! What is going on? Run! I swear to God, if someone does not just take memes, does not just make memes out of my videos with this freaking mask every time it does that, I'm going to be disappointed.
You can fly!
Heck, I will replay this entire game and record all the cutscenes with this mask just to show people that there is something good in this game. Sucky machine gun. Dang it. There goes that. Back it up. Yeah, handgun. So I need to go all the way up there. All right. All the way on up. Okay, how many people are going to be over here? How many? Because I swear, there's people over here all the time. Duh. Really? Quit giving me crap. Person who needs saving. Perfect.
Somebody help me.
Do I only have two weapons?
Sound good.
Really? You really? Ah, yeah. Come on. Take the smackdown. Yeah! Wrong weapon. Heck yeah. Heck no. I'm really only saving these guys for nothing really now. I'm gonna go to the shelter and actually see what I can get when it's maxed out.
Crunch!
I haven't gone to the shelter in a while and I wanna see what maxed out things I can get. Actually, I guess never mind. Alright then. Did you just say it's Saturday everywhere he rolls?
Good news, Frank. We have a plan that will get you into that base and give Fontana something to think about.
Nice. Wait, who?
Commander Fontana, the Apple in charge of this entire operation.
Oh, yeah, blondish, hard ass. I've seen her.
Uh-huh. Call me when you cleared out that pool hall.
Ow. 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 Stab it. Oof. I got this for you. Picked up at the moment. Oh, that thing frightened me. Oh, man. Oh, and there was an exosuit lying right there. Thanks, game. Just die. Please. You don't need to live anymore. Please. Ugh. Enough of that.
Thank you, Mayor. I'm out of here.
Yeah, well, just don't say I never did nothing for you.
Oh, thank you for that. I needed that. I forgot to play the game for a moment. Back it up. Get out of my way, man. Let's get our exosuit on. And let's get to work. time to take him down. Swing like there's no tomorrow. There won't be for zombies. Bang fresh zombos. Oh, the weapon's broke. Alright, then trying to use my hands. Or the sign that's on the floor right here. No? Okay. The game's like, you ain't doing that. What you think you're gonna do, but that sure ain't it. Oh yeah! Car, now, get in it. Can't get in it, I screwed myself. Ah. Must push through the horde. Ah, there we go. Oh god, no, I was almost through. You take some of this and stay down. No, I don't want some of you.
Some trouble in paradise, Brad. Hammond needs my help in a coup against Tom.
Huh. Let me know where that goes.
I won't be any trouble. I'm just trying to get by.
Man, put that down, would you? God, I hate that guy. Where's that 50 cal? Get out of the car! Guy, I didn't ask you to get in it. Seriously, where's the 50 cal? If you don't back it up, son, you will die! Okay. Alright. I'll take that more. What'd you give me? A Blambo.
Right. I'm a hero.
Of course. Good old Blambo.
I can't shake him!
Then run. God, why do I not know how to do this stuff? Yeah, I should be using that.
Be ready.
Trotec Transport and People Mover Bus Company would like to invite you to join us on our weekend Willamette Bus Tour, departing from Willamette Bus Station. Proudly showcasing... Dive!
Nice. Coming in? Oh, of course. Oh, I gotta clear the pool hall. Nice.
That's your cue to die. Get it? Cue to die.
Merry Christmas. Oh, nice, Galen. So many of you. Yeah, you were already in half. Rack 'em.
Zombie arm, quarter pocket.
Oh, man. We're completely wrecked. What? Oh yeah, that's just perfect. Coming in uninvited now, are we? Oh, hi. You are very uninvited. Where are you? Come here. No, no, I don't! What have you done to me?
No!
You've made me pick up the wrong item, and now I don't even know where the thing is. Oh great, now it's gone. Yeah, spray him in the face, Frank. Oh my god, dude, where's the gun gone? Where's the gun gone? Alright, whatever, it doesn't matter, make a grenade. That wasn't even needed. It wasn't even needed. Throw bombs, everything, throw them all. Throw bombs, throw everything around town. Where is the gun? Just take this one.
Hammond, the pool hall is now 100% zombie free.
Great. We'll start moving the people over there. I'll meet you inside the base.
This post-apocalyptic Bardo system is really working for me. Man, I can barely make myself a sandwich.
Wow, he really said he can barely make himself a sandwich. That's just sad. Wait. Wait. Isn't that Chuck's theme in, Off the Record? Yeah, that's Firewater. That one sucked. Puppy, are you in here and I didn't even see you walk in? Oh, you are in here. I just heard a noise, like my dog just being all making noise. I just heard him come in here. I just heard my dog making noise that he was making noise. Yeah, that made sense to me. Music that I don't understand, cause it gets murderous. My god. Like, tone it down a bit, brother. This polecule will see no better day.
No way I'm lifting that.
No way I'm lifting that. This'll do. Now, because this is an explosive weapon, I will equip the good old shotgun. Just walk outside and immediately smack that zombie in the face with a pickaxe. They're like, ow, why? Oh, well, well. Skill point.
Be free, my friend!
Up on the house top, click, click, click. Down the chimney, the good saint. Ma, 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 grandma, too. All I declare, they have something new.
Even a I didn't even kill 10,000 zombies, you know?
Shaking a rattle now.
Hello.
There you are. Grab that package and we'll get started. Jarheads did a piss poor job on this wall, so we're gonna blow it up. Look for a weak spot with that fancy camera of yours.
There it is.
Found it.
Good. Now set the charge and get clear.
I know how you use explosives.
Now get clear, Frank. I said get clear.
God damn, what? Not exactly subtle.
You said you wanted in. You're in.
Shouldn't we do something about this alarm?
Not yet. So keep moving. I need to get into that control room first.
Crap. Yeah, leave me out here. Don't worry about me. Defend Hammond.
Okay, I've limited security access from here. I've opened the room one door over. Go see if there's anything you can use.
Oh yeah, there's stuff I can use in here. Let's do it.
Hammond, I've got an exosuit.
Wow, good for you. Now destroy the comm tower so they can't call reinforcements.
Jeez, is that all? How am I supposed to do that exactly?
You're in a robot suit. You figure it out.
Oh, shit.
Out of my way, boys. Oh, my guts. Oh, my back. Oh.
We will defend ourselves.
This is my mega suit, not yours. Sad there's no more mega weapons for me in here. There's so many suits. Is that a gun? Jackhammer. Not a gun. Besides, I like my trusty axe. Smashy! Huh? Oh.
These guys sure know how to lay on the welcome.
Eat this and that. I'll take the minigun. Someone's glitching. Why are they glitching out? Like, come on, man. Not time for that.
Hammond, how's it coming?
I'm working on it. Keep your pants on.